the next question. You have a comment, please.
Regarding information security, its security is not just putting some applications, security applications, security solutions in place. It's something more about it, like our procedures, what procedures we are using for our change management, incident management, and these sort of things. So we should focus on that, and we should always assume that we are on attack. So we should also focus on our recovery capability, because the cyber threats, and you know, there every day there is a new threat coming in. So we should also focus on our recovery capabilities and internal procedures as well. Yes, I have some point. I think it doesn't matter whom you report, whether CIO or CDO or CEO, as long as you are getting the right support from your management and all the senior colleagues, I mean, you are good to go. So it doesn't matter, and it's a worldwide problem, because you know, there is nobody, there is defined that CISO will report to this. There's nobody.
So your answer is there is nothing like 2 plus 2 is equal to 4.
I think it doesn't matter whether you report, as long as you are getting the right support from the top of the management and from the heart. Because right. If they are interested in security and they are concerned, you should be able to perform as per their expectations.
So that really depends on the governance and the overall organization.
Overall,
structure.
Yeah. I think to resolve the conflict with IT, there are so many forums like IT steering committees and other risk management committees there. So you can always highlight if there are some issues. CIO will be there, you will be there, and other stakeholders, business stakeholders will be there. And there are several regulations issued by State Bank which empowers the chief security officers and head of security to take this thing forward to the board level also.
Sure.
So it depends on the person, how they manage the security function within an organization. So I think
this is actually a highly debatable topic.
Yeah.
That actually, if we go into
IoT and blockchain is still yet to be seen, because among the financial industry, it is not being adopted as yet.
True,
so
very true.
That's
almost there.
Yeah, that's not there.
That's on the door.
Just on the floor and just a buzzword still.
True.
So there are a lot of things to come on our way, and I think this is too early to talk about the security, because let it come, and then you know there is a lot of learning required in order to handle these new technologies. We are not ready from security perspective at this moment.